Hello guys, welcome back to Groot Gaming channel. Today I am going to show you how to become a lawyer or an attorney in a legacy whitelisted server. I know it's been a very late since I am uploading this new video. Sorry for that and thank you for the support. First of all, you need to go to the whitelisted Discord server of a legacy. For that, it's here. Okay, in that there in a announcement channel they have announced for a DOG department open. Okay, so go there, click on this link. Once you click on this link, the form will be open. Some questions: what is your Discord ID and how long have you been in a whitelisted server, and what can you bring to the DOG department, like what are your skills? Okay, please write down the duties of a lawyer. So it should be in a minimum 100 words, guys. Okay, why do you want to join a DOG? Like, why do you want to join this job and what you want to bring? Like that, you need to explain in this. So what kind of attorney you want to be? See, I have already written in my Word document the same question: what is your Discord name, like everything. To make it easy, I'm just gonna use the Word for explanation. First question is, like, you can see here, the first question is, what is your Discord ID? Like, mine Discord ID is my name first and #8129. If you don't know where to get it, just see this. You need to go here, just below your, the next to your icon, it will be your name and the hashtag. So just click on it, it will say copied. So once it copied, just come to the form and just paste it. How long have you been in a whitelisted server? I have been like already almost 6 months over. So I will be writing like this: from last 6 months I am playing in the whitelisted server. So just don't copy paste any answers, it may result in rejection. So I recommend everyone to fill by your own. I am just copy and pasting because I already wrote in my Word, so it can be helpful for explanation also. So I am just copying and pasting. And the next question is, what can you bring to the DOG department, like what are your skills? Guys, you should be knowing that there should be some skills for a lawyer job. So first I will talk about the skills. The main skills we require is teamwork, verbal communication skills, work under pressure, research skills, like that I have written here. And it should be different from each and everyone. So you write what are your skills and what can you bring to the DOG department. They are like, I can make sure that no wrong people are accused for uncommitted crimes, and this can make faith in people to come to our court and believe in lawyers and as well as law and enforcement. The next question is, please write down the duties of lawyer work, minimum 100 words. Keep in mind guys, minimum 100 words. So these are the main duties of lawyer. You should make sure that everyone get justice, whether they are poor, they are rich, it doesn't matter to him, because he working for a state and everyone are equal in front of law. The next question is, why do you want to join DOG? Minimum in 150 words, guys. Like, why do you want to become a lawyer now in our city or in our state? So it depending upon each and everyone, because I like to work in a very pressure manner, pressure situation, and I like to work for a government and serve for my state or a nation. So my goal is that, and I have written some few lines here. I don't know how much words it had got, but I have written this much. I guess it's more than enough. So these are my aims, why I'm becoming, and why do I want to join the DOG. Okay, the last question is, what kind of attorney you want to be? Private attorney, district attorney. As I told earlier, I will explain this both. Okay, so I recommend you to become a private attorney if you are a new learner, and if you are a well versed in a skills of lawyer job, then go for a district attorney. And one more thing, district attorney will have a more role play thing rather than a private attorney. You can see they also mentioned more RP. Okay guys, that's it. Thank you for watching. And if this video is helpful, now please like, share, and subscribe. Don't worry, the answers, this Word document will be provided to you in my Discord. Okay, and this time I'm gonna uploading this in a Slayer's Groot. This is the another channel I used to stream here, but right now I stopped. And this is my regular video uploading channel, Groot Gaming. So please subscribe to both the channels. I will be uploading in a both channels about the informative video about GTA 5 roleplay. Thank you guys. Like, share, and subscribe. And lastly, I like to show you how to get the Google Forms or answers to you. Just join my Discord. The Discord link is provided in a description. And you need to come to the GTA info. It will come here. So it will automatically shows GTA info. Just click on this. It will direct you to the this channel. Just click on this. As you can see, I got a GTA 5 role. So once you get GTA 5 role, you can be accessible to this, or else you can't see this GTA form Google link. Here you will be getting the answer for each and every question. So that's it guys. If you have any queries, please leave them here. I will attend you as soon as possible. Thank you for watching guys. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye. See you.